Welcome back to the Swiss Smart Factory, a place where we build and test the future of the industry. This year, over 50 companies joined us in what we call the Lighthouse Project Industry 4.0. The goal is to create a fully automated and highly flexible interconnected assembly line. Today, we talk about how to analyze data and which AI technologies you can use. Previously, we show you how to retrofit your machine and make them produce data with edge gateways over OPC UA. For AI, this very specific topic, we have an expert at the Swiss Smart Factory. His name is Stefan Pauli, and he will talk today about how we can use analytics to solve production issues.
Hi, I'm Stefan Pauli, lead data scientist at the Swiss Smart Factory. If I were to describe the job as a data scientist in one sentence, I would say it's all about generating added value from the collected data with visualization and AI algorithms. This starts with the generation of descriptive knowledge, for example, how to operate the plant more efficiently. The next step is to warn predictively before problems even occur, or even better, not only to warn, pay attention, there will be a problem, but also to make prescriptive suggestions how to solve the problem before it even occurs. My long-term vision is that AI algorithms intervene directly in the production so that you don't even notice that an emerging problem has been solved. The benefits of AI are manifold, from quality optimization, throughput, yield, energy, maintenance, and many more.
For example, we here at the Swiss Smart Factory have a problem with quality and maintenance of our 3D printer farm. If we don't clean the printer bed often enough, we experience warping issues.
This sounds like a suitable use case for AI and machine learning. AI can certainly provide you with the right timing for your cleaning activities, not too early and not too late, and may even give you new insights on how to further increase the quality of your drone arms. Let's have a brief look at the requirements for the data. In the last video, we presented how an initially dumb 3D printer farm was retrofitted together with our partners to provide meaningful data, which we now can use. Additionally, we need all the data about the cleaning activities as they play a key role in our analysis.
We should also include the data of the other equipment, such as the laser cutter, because I suspect that the dust production affects the maintenance intervals.
Yes, in fact, we should really integrate all potentially relevant data. Additionally, the data has to be assignable to the produced good, in our case, the drone arms. The machine learning algorithm can only learn from experience which lies within the data. Hence, the data has to vary a bit such that the algorithms can learn from the deviations. Naturally, the data corresponding to the target of the analysis has to be provided. In our case, the quality of the drone arms is measured and provided with the tools from Silvac, which digitally store the measurements with a single click. With this data at hand, the AI algorithm can automatically learn in which situations typically good drone arms are produced and when not. This way, it can warn you when cleaning is necessary. The algorithm also tells you which data or parameters are, in his opinion, important, so we will learn whether the algorithm considered the laser cutter as important as we do, or whether it finds new, previously unknown correlations in the data.
In a smart factory, it is of high importance to increase the efficiency of your production machines. By understanding how your machine and processes work, will increase overall production efficiency.
What Michael said is eminently important, that the analysis shows really a clear benefit. To understand where you could benefit from adding AI to your production, we offer a one-day workshop at the Swiss Smart Factory, where we deliver together with you a roadmap with your next most valuable AI projects. If you want to know more about that, check out the link below. For those of you who are technically interested, an upcoming video shows how AI algorithms learn. Subscribe for that to get noticed. If you want to know more about the topic, you can also take part in our machine learning workshops. After a theory block, you will apply the learned AI algorithms yourself during the workshop and get to discuss exciting use cases. For the practical exercises, you can collect yourself sensor data via a Hilscher IoT gateway, and this on a real training workstation which is accessible worldwide thanks to our partner MyLifeSun.
Thanks to the companies that provide and integrate these use cases. This is a long-term project and our way to create an Industry 4.0 production line. We will build, test and connect many different solutions from different companies. If you are interested in what else will be part of this new factory or how we will integrate more technologies, then subscribe and keep on watching, because there is a lot more coming, and don't forget to like, share and comment. I'm Michael Wendling, and from the Swiss Smart Factory, see you next time.